In the test today, the Sony 135 f1.8 G Master.